How did large-scale mining, the kind proposed at Pebble Mine, affect the people of Montana?
After 10 years of mining, this creek is full of zinc, arsenic, sulfates, and nickel.
But we knew for a fact that that water was being contaminated. You could look at it, you could smell it.
This is the legacy that's left for our kids and our grandkids.
It's time to stop the Pebble Mine.